Dope. I don't know what the hell happened, but you can see, folks, I am back.
Uh-oh.
I'm about to do some fast traveling.
Ooh, oh, shit. Felicia.
Sounds like it's getting live. Ah, we over here in the level. We in
Pennsylvania. I forgot my shit is hot. It's they're on level 29, I think they were.
Oh, holy shit. Nice.
Hold on.
I got some early competition.
My TV probably loud. Dead.
Oh, he dead.
Shit, I killed him. I'm gonna find my remote so I can turn this damn TV down.
You know what? I actually don't hear it.
Oh, you didn't hear all that blasting?
I could hear like their gunfire, but it was like at a muted.
You mean through my earphones though? Oh, okay.
Nah, it was like, you know how if you hear it in the background on a map, like they just do it as a kind of just to let you know that they're actually firing at somebody. Right. They do that a lot in Battlefield too, and a lot of these other first-person shooters. I just realized it.
We need you. Remember that out there.
Get out. Uh-oh, what's that?
Ah, yeah, oh, there. Here.
Out of the way, lady. Or man, sir.
Bruce.
Shit, whatever the hell you.
Move it, Bruce. We don't have the time. We don't have the time for your games.
Alright, let me see. We're still going the right way.
Yes.
Okay, at the end of this street, I guess.
Is it in the middle of here? Ah, yeah, you're right. I see a little zone now. I think that's, yeah, this is on this one.
Lights, camera, action.
Or is this a side mission? I thought it was a mission. It's a side mission.
It has begun. We got turned. Somebody's got to die.
Ah, this isn't even one of those. Investigate unknown signal. I think they're just a father. Upstairs.
Oh, damn. I tried to beat you up the stairs.
You severely lost.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Fucking echo.
Oh shit. Right. Damn. This is a side mission like a bitch.
Exactly. An early side mission at that.
Mission complete.
First waves.
I got a trophy.
Normally I'd do this face to face, but I'm not 100% sure which way
I'm
gonna
shut this guy up.
You act one way when the Zion always watching, and another way entirely when you're off the leash. That's an interesting contradiction. You see, I think that deep down you get it.
Oh wow, Aaron,
you know the old rules, laws, governments. Those things died on Black Friday. But the feral PMCs, the convicts, the ones smart enough and good enough to take what they need.
I listen to the audio, and like if you walk up close, you'll get the description. It'll show you like information about it.
Oh, you could too, but you took an oath, right? You got a duty.
But this fucker, like, literally planned on. He literally plotted out in this room how he was going to put out an attack on one of our agents.
Damn.
And it was one of our agents that was falling that I found one of the traces on. Ain't that a bitch?
So he pretty much, traitor.
He planned a murder in their room that we just came from. That's a son of a bitch.
You didn't die in vain. I will jumping jack on someone's corpse, Your Honor.
But virus research. Is this one of those, I doubt it's one of those scans. It's probably one where we actually have to
like
shoot
an encounter. How many life packs do you get now? I get five of them now. Oh, I forgot I changed some of my equipment, so I definitely want to try that out with some shooting.
Oh, yeah. You know what? I have not played around with my configuration
since
I started
it. The information you found in that lab was the crown jewel. I think we can break this thing now.
That's about to happen.
I'm on the quest for some more information. High-end weapons. This is what Amber
said today. Damn.
With the Uzi. Had to pop him with the tech. Move it, lady. I don't have any water to give. I don't want your dirty rags. Ah, shit. I knew it. It's one
we
of those.
Pass it?
Nah, it's coming up.
Where you at? Oh.
I was in front. It's one of those search. Yeah. I had a feeling it would be when I saw that virus research.
We ain't gotta do this shit.
Nah, shit, we made that fucking run. Fuck that. But honestly, I do need a few of those points anyway so I can try to finish off my health wound. So I can get all fly like you and get the 5 med packs. Have you maxed yours out? Damn it, where is it?
Huh? No, not my.
So close.
I think it was on the other side, huh?
Yeah, we were close when... Oh, I guess it's one of these doorways or something. It is the big-ass hazmat thing right here.
Right. So it's inside of this building.
Yeah. It's active right echo beacon detected. Echo.
Fuck it. I can't go through the floor. Do we have to do the echo? That's something different.
I wonder. I don't know. How the fuck are you doing that? Like scoping out a joint to try to rob it. They protect it like Fort Knox. You want to protect that. I'm gonna see if I can maybe go over the, through the roof or on the other side.
Something.
And it's like if you follow where the arrow is leading, it's basically leading you right back around on the other side of it.
Mm-hmm. Maybe it's not on. Maybe we have to go
I
to the
I do see
echo
an
first,
open
huh?
window.
Where?
Can you see that where I'm shooting?
That's nothing because we can't get in. Or out of that.
Nah, I was meaning that it has to be a building that we can access from that
echo
floor.
I feel like this echo is a part of this.
Here. Make a laugh.
I remember this one.
Okay.
Yeah. You know what? I'm for changing for another than you are, but.
Yeah, let's do it. City.
Ah, you. Yeah. What the? It better not have been underground. I'm gonna be pissed.
Why?
Because there's a tunnel right here.
See underground.
That's a tunnel right here where I'm standing.
That
and
might
it's
be
highly
weird.
Likely that we can. Let me see.
Yeah.
That's that bullshit. Fuck you, Tom. If this is correct, no, it is showing that it's above ground. I was about to say.
It's not it.
Nah, it's showing on the, if you look on the map, or at least where the bullet point is showing you the virus research, it should be a little yellow arrow right next to the meter, and that shit is basically saying it's up there, but I cannot for the life of me see how we're supposed to get in there.
Well, fuck it. They don't want our help?
Exactly. That is weird that they actually edited that out. It used to, the character model, you usually wasn't able to overlap when you were going up ladders and shit.
Oh, ha.
I guess they did that to try to help you out if you're in the clincher where you gotta get the
echo
fuck out of
there. Available for playback nearby.
What the fuck? I really don't know what that shit is.
Yeah.
Watch it be something simple.
Super now. That's what I kind of want to keep trying to find it because I'm like,
let's go, Jim. We can't let this shit defeat us. Fuck it.
Exactly.
Where? Oh, wait, man. Okay, we can do this. I'm just gonna follow this damn arrow and hope for the best. Even though it's leading me in the total opposite direction right now. But I could get elevated from here.
There's like no entrance into this building. What's happening?
Those two guys just standing in the street being stupid. Son of a bitch. It was over the fucking fence. You gotta be kidding me.
You see it?
Yeah, it's literally right here in the middle of the street. We had to hop this exact fence to get there. That's that bullshit, Tom. Man, honestly. If you wanted to set us up for an alleyway shootout, you could have did better than that. Nobody's gonna bust my balls no more. I'm mad now. I'm mad.
Oh shit. Did you realize what that was? Damn, what the fuck was that?
It was me.
I do want to test this, just do that out.
I got his ass running.
Oh shit. I don't know if he needed that or not, but I panicked.
Scarface style. I wonder what that looked like from your angle. Oh man, I just blew his ass away right from the side. He did not see it coming. That's what happened.
Hold on, let me change something really quick, because I don't like that little change that I made there.
What the? Notice how my gun just went invisible and I'm like flailing. I'm flailing some attachment from my hand.
Alright. I had to get my old gun back.
Uh-oh, what'd you pull out?
Contaminated supplies. Warning. Contaminated supplies detected.
Ready?
Alert. And they're all.
Contamination scan initiated.
What's this in front of the door?
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
It kind of looks like a bomb, the thing you gotta say. Ooh. Search top. Motherfucker. All right, Tom, I just told you, I'm gonna keep wreaking havoc. The more frustrated I get with your little NPCs. Okay, cool, bro. Just find something nice.
I got a vest. There's some stuff down here, though.
Got this a restock chest.
We got time.
We got plenty to be in. Got one right here by me.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Okay, let me see. Did I look in Holly? Okay. What's over here? There's nothing down here. You went up the stairs, right?
Yeah.
Goddamn shirt.
I finally started paying for my clothes. Started getting that designer shit.
Alert.
You can't even
contamination
see
scan initiated.
See what? I'm gonna
see. Can't
I'm,
even see
I'm
the
gonna run around for a little. I'm gonna let it run down to like 1 minute and like ramshack shit for a little while. I feel like I missed a lot for some reason because I was kind of SEAL Team 60.
Yeah, go downstairs for sure.
Yeah, because I heard a lot of chest openings, but I'm always looking for some attachments. As a matter of fact, I just picked up some superiors, but I didn't even look at what I grabbed. See, they screwed me out of this chest. They wouldn't let me open it. Tom, you're a dick. They won't even let me get
How many
oh,
more?
They don't want me to get anything. DJ Khaled won the battle.
They don't want you to win.
But, you all clear?
Yeah.
Cool.
Leaving contaminated area.
So there's another one somewhere, huh?
Mm-mm. I just want to, upload it now.
Oh, okay. Oh, I
probably
see
gonna
that's
be some more. There's gonna be some more people up ahead. He wasn't gonna make it that easy.
They're about to get their head blowed off.
Uh oh. Times like this, I wish I had some DMX.
I can smell it a mile away.
I said the same, yo, mom.
Christ, it's a fucking robot.
Oh my god, this sniper rifle ain't no damn joke. My.
Uh-oh, we don't have that 1-2 punch?
JTF servers.
Yes.
You don't have some of that co-op sniper?
I got
or
that
some
thing
of that, that running gun, somebody run on the ground and somebody snipe, and then we alternate and really get the SEAL Team 6 and this shit? God, why do they keep screwing me on these chests?
I'm
gonna grab some chairs.
What's in here?
Son of a bitch. I can't. They wouldn't. They are not letting me open anything. And I don't know what is up with that.
Because you always get the best shit. They're probably like, no more. Nah.
I haven't been able to open shit. Like, I'm hoping that this ain't a bug, because I've been hearing that they've been having a lot of them after that patch. Exactly. Well, fuck it.
My life looks a little bit different.
What do you mean?
Why are you looking like that when you're running? Where we going? Let me see what else is around.
Ah, that's what it is.
Stop
picking up a grenade. Ooh, EMP grenade at that. I need one.
See. There's another one close by.
Now all I need is some incendiaries and some tear gas, and I'll be straight. What's that?
Gimme. Where's the phone? Oh, that's you. What's over here?
No, I think it's just a dead end. I keep hearing like a beeping.
It's a phone.
Like something is close. Yeah.
Yeah, damn, you are
it's around here. Got it.
Welcome to Tiger House Customer Service. Due to recent events, our stores in the greater New York area will be closed until further notice. We apologize for any inconvenience and hope to continue providing quality food and service as soon as possible. Thank you.
Get out of here, dog. Blow your head
what
off.
What was it?
Oh, where's the mission?
What was that on? Phone? Was it over there in that little...
It was on the very other end of the fence. Not the very back between the fence and the wall. You see it?
No, it never showed up on my map. Like, I keep... Maybe I'm not going to. Because my game is acting like very wacky with some of the other objects.
You got it back here.
Yeah, I came through here. Yeah, I walked back here.
It's right here. Oh. It's right here. Well, my screen is right here.
Yeah, I can see it. It's not letting me... Maybe it did... I'm hoping it did it for both of us.
I probably did. You got your updates and stuff, right?
Yeah, I got... It wouldn't let you play without them. It's,
Oh, fuck. these dudes come from? Make me pull out my sniper rifle.
Maybe I'm just, it's because I've already been through this area, maybe. Because we are, yeah, we are in Pennsylvania Plaza. I'm tripping. I didn't think about that. Getting paranoid. My bad, Ubisoft. I'm sorry, Tom. Shut up, Santa.
Whoa. Oh, Santa's in a destruction.
That was me. It was up the street when I was shooting at Santa, getting in some target practice. I said I wanted a damn Maserati. Didn't get shit. But he's over here up the guy behind him.
Is that you shooting?
Yeah, some people over here down the street. Some of our JTF people getting hit.
Oh.
Ah, motherfucker.
Oh, that's you.
Oh, I thought that was them hitting me. I thought that was them hitting me. I just started turning around getting the headshots.
I'm like, why is this dude going now?
I was like, Jazz, you don't know how many virtual lives you just cost me. Because of that. I'm telling you.
That shit was funny.
I just saw that blood fly, and I didn't even realize that, like, I wasn't taking any damage when I was getting hit. I just saw the blood, and I was like, oh,
that was me. Your ass should have looked at me if you weren't on my team. Because I had the scope. I had the. I didn't have it. I was looking through the scope, but all I saw was this man running toward me. I'm like, shit. I just started firing because I couldn't see your name above it.
Oh, man.
Oh, shit. Which way did we go?
The welcome wagon. You missed the turn. Fuck.
It's right here. I'm straight in front of it.
Really?
Hey, oh, baby. Fuck. What's happening in front of me? Oh, it's a bunch of guys coming this way.
That's a side mission I think you're in front of. I'm down for that one, actually, because that one was just another virus research, but like you did.
Oh, the one that we're going to?
Yeah, the one that
I
want to
shoot people, man.
Exactly. Like, that one's another one.
That's
what
I'm
trying
to do.
Down.
You pick one.
I got you.
Because I don't know. I'm just clicking on the nearest one.
I got you. I got you, Jazz. Say no more. Matter of fact, I'm going to make this a little bit more interesting for her. I'm finna fast. Can I? No, they won't let me fast travel there, but I can fast travel here, though.
Aight.
Oh.
I don't know if you. Damn it, I really actually don't know
any of those points.
You know what? With the DLC, have they added anything new to, like, the wings to buy with the currency?
I have no clue.
Readings indicate this area.
I don't know what they
have. Naming shit, I don't be knowing what you be talking about.
Like, you know, the,
we were supposed to get some
probably have to fast. It's best you might want to fast travel.
Oh,
and
I see where you are. Okay. What am I trying to say?
Ever heard the name Simon
what happened?
Burris.
What are we talking about?
Used to run with a street gang.
Oh, with the DLC, the new shit that they just gave us with that big patch. They added something, but I really honestly don't know what they added besides what I think is a new mode and something else. But I really didn't read the review of the area
next to what
they added just yet. But apparently they added something. You know what else we haven't done? We have not gone to the dark zone. Yeah.
Oh, I see who you are.
I'll wait for you in the street.
I can't trust no freaking body.
Is my gun invisible right now to you?
No, it's in your hand. It's like you can see like a stair limb. Let me do it. Hold on, wait. How do I do that again?
With the down on the D-pad, yeah. It does.
See, like a little black.
Yeah.
Little thing.
That's what I was talking about. It's just the attachment on your gun.
It does look like it's trying to say that.
You're Fido.
I'm glad the black dogs don't attack you.
Yeah, exactly. You that me? Would suck.
Was that Call of Duty shit right there? Damn dogs.
I'm surprised PETA didn't lose their shit for that. Damn, that was quick.
Hooligans.
That is the strangest shit. Like, I don't even have audio right now of that sound clip. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. What happened? Oh, damn. I'm gonna have to go out here. Did you take all of them out?
Yep.
Damn, my ass was hiding all damn time, too. Oh, you know what? Let me pull out my, let me try my, my sniper. Damn, one more shot.
Go ahead, take him out. Show those sniper skills. Oh, what the fuck?
You took them out. Oh, somebody else.
You got me.
Oh, shit. Run.
They took your kill.
Run.
Oh, shit. That's why. Damn, son. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I've been wanting. Good old fashioned gunfight. Time be about even the eyes, motherfucker. Go ahead and let them have it. There we go. I've been waiting to do that. Yeah, how you like it, bitch? How do you like it?
Oh, shit. Run, bitch, run.
That felt so good. I can't lie. It really did. All those times they have been burning my ass when I was level 5 and below. And they finally gave us the ability to use fire. I have been waiting on that.
It seemed like with the higher levels, it seemed like you get less of the fire guys, less of the bat guys. Oh, we got snipers. Oh, shit.
Yeah, this is what daddy likes. Oh, shit, they all got shotguns. I did not pass for this. I didn't sign up for that. You might want to run, Jazz.
Oh, you left me hanging. Oh, shit.
I had to get in some room. Yo, like, they literally sent a wave of shotguns right in the front.
I got
and the sniper right there. And they got some elites. Fuck. Alright. Where are you? Flank them. I thought they were gonna have more than that.
Damn! They got all those damn grenades like damn. That.
I hit them so hard, I made them trip.
I'm putting my sniper rifle out, bitch.
Go ahead and go for it, bitch.
If I can see them.
One sniper down.
Two down.
Nice. Very nice.
I'm scared of this dude.
We're gonna call it Jazzy Snipe. Oh shit, I should have reloaded before I did that exchange. Yo mama. Nice. I don't know. Oh, here go the shotguns again. Oh, and they got big house. Who went over here?
See ya.
Yep, exactly. My thoughts exactly. I'm running up the stairs on them boys. They're gonna have to run for me. You have to run for me if you want this deck. Jazz, I don't know why you still down there.
I'm behind you now.
You are behind the game, man. There you go. Hey, even know to look to shoot.
Yeah. I'm gonna switch my guns on these boys. One hitter quitters, man. I can't even see her. She keeps in that corner. Hell.
You ain't got no aim to shoot anywhere. Oh shit, we got aim for that grenade though. Aw, no he don't. He has no game. It was a bluff. He's not Steph Curry with the shot, but let me see if I can be. Steph Curry with the shot.
Ah, I didn't mean to do that.
I meant to do that. he don't like that too much.
Holy shit. Woo! I did not mean to do that one, boy. That's all right. Come on, Jack. Keep him up there, gotta reload. God damn it, dude.
Now show that spark, Boris. Bad kid right from the start. Used to steal lottery tickets out of the pockets of the retirees waiting in line to buy smokes.
Man, all right, right outside.
I was like so tripping out when I jumped out there. Woo! I was like, man, I am a dead one.
Not on my watch. These whack ass drops.
Yeah, they are pretty whack.
That improved firearms mod ain't though. I'll take that. That will sell nice. You know what? Even with those being blue items, they'll sell for at least decent amount. More than that green bullshit will.
Oh shit. Oh, that's a civilian.
Damn, this one got plenty.
Oh, second.
Commando mask, I'll take that. I'll equip that as a matter of fact. We got in the weapons box. Ah, this weapons box.
Damn,
done. Thug needs a lady and every agent needs a restock. No, you can't have my food. I'm stuck. I guess I'll be nice. I ain't fed one of y'all in a while.
I don't know how to thank you.
Ooh, a walnut neck warmer.
How's this screwed up world?
Thank you for stripping. I don't mind tipping. and what are we doing next?
Oh, was that the end of that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's see.
Hold on, I got something on my map. Let me take that shit off.
Gotcha.
Let's
see. That's tough shit. There we go. That's where I need to be. Let's see. Did we do this one? Oh, I didn't do this one. Dope. I do this one. Dope. Okay. But let me see if I can fast travel here. During combat. Man, in combat.
That's some people.
Are
still people in here.
Alright, you assholes. Nobody gets in the way of my fast travel and live to tell about it. no one as soon as I figure out how the hell to get out of here, because I really am lost. I'm not even gonna lie. I know it's open up for the locker or whatever the hell it is. Cool. Alright. I see an open door that hopefully leads out, maybe-ish. Nah, that's the same day as we stock things. Oh, there. Ah, there we go. Yeah, poor fucking level design to let you know this shit, man. And the developer is going crazy right now.
Okay, now we get our point.
Yeah, I heard him. God damn.
Holy shit.
Exactly. That is a lot. That is a militia. Just sitting there in the street for whatever reason with a sniper.
About to run into my friend. Oh, I wasn't as intense as I thought I was gonna do. It didn't deserve the. Oh shit.
Oh, honestly, at first I thought they were gonna be lower levels, but then I remember what gun I had. This one is well worth the money. I finally got used to that burst fire. That was the worst thing that could have happened to him. Quick scope shot. That was nice.
I'm glad you used to it though.
Ooh, I'll take that. They finally starting to drop items that are.
It don't even show me. See, look, whatever you saw, it didn't even show it on there for me.
They do it by the kills, I think.
Okay.
The only thing that throws me off is like during missions and shit. Like there were chests that I just could not open, but. It could have been. I probably opened both. Wow, I almost went right up on it. There's a lot of those guys.
You ready?
Yep, I'm ready when you are. Run like Forrest.
Oh,
I got cover. That's all I need. Oh, I did not. Oh, nice. It's only one shotgun, bitch. Oh, oh no. I want to live. There we go. Ah. There we go. Alright, Jay, he almost gone. Boom.
Area secured. Shotgun security.
That's a drop a bitch.
Oh shit. Where that's
it wasn't you.
No.
Oh.
You.
I thought she was busting in celebration. I was like, well, damn. I just sat there and watched her.
I shot my back. I'm like, what the hell?
I just sat there and shot him and watched him blow up in his own grenade. I ain't even bothered to take him out. Man, that was unexpected. That was unexpected.
Shot the hell out of my back. He was eating my back up.
They just let us pass the mission like it's just no biggie.
Yeah, that's pretty much.
Wait, equipment.
We have a supply drop endangered. Sending you the call.
Ah, this is one of you kids.
How we call the most important things in life. weapons, food, and medicine, supplies.
I feel like I'm gonna get a trophy if I am. Damn it! Behind you!
Ah.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Ooh, they're running.
Oh, right on the other side of this truck. Perfect.
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Nah, I blinded
him. My lungs are killing me. Are these filters even working?
Just grab what you need and move it. We don't have time for this.
Oh, shit. They're like cleaning this place out.
Are we doing this mission?
Yeah, I know.
Are we doing this mission?
A disaster or something.
Gosh, I don't know. Let's get it right now. Nah, I ran into it.
What's all out of this? Did you eat that?
Well, would you just grab whatever so we can get out of here?
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
I know we come back to this one, we gonna have to rush. That bitch is getting lit.
Warning.
Supplies taking fire.
Wait, where we at?
We gotta run to the next one.
Oh.
I think I ran too far away or I ran too far down the alley. Yeah, so they surround me. No, I'm over the bottom. I'm right over there.
So now we gotta hurry and go to the next location.
Yep, before they fuck around and get hit. I'm gonna leave that alone.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Hostiles. Close.
That's unfair.
Warning. Supplies taking fire.
God damn it. I don't even give you a chance, man. Ah, I'm going the wrong way around.
Wait.
Oh, lighten that bitch.
Oh, man.
Is it? Oh, it was up the fucking thing. Well, that's a wrap.
Attention, supplies destroyed.
They won that round.
Yeah, I didn't want to do it okay, anyway, so. Bastard.
So what's the next thing?
This.
Oh, okay.
Good old...
I thought that was...
Yeah, the virus measurement. Mm-hmm. Just a long gap. I could honestly fast travel to this to be honest. Matter of fact, we can forgo any of this other extra bullshit because it sure as hell is trying to take us through the dark zone to get there. Oh, that fast travel is locked. Son of a bitch. We don't have a choice. We really don't have a choice. That's the only way you can get
to that
there.
Oh, that mission, did you try to go to a safe house near to it? Near it?
It is, but it's locked. You know what? Let me see.
Why?
Nope, that's
is it
locked.
Too much or something?
Nah, I've never been to that safe house, apparently. Wait, but I've been to this one. Cool. Damn, man, that's crazy. I've yet to go up through the entire Mideast. Apparently, I don't fuck around in Turtle Bay.
Get out of there. They asking for medical packs and shit.
Man, I ain't giving them no med packs.
Not anymore. I wish we can decide, you know?
Exactly.
You can add some water. You have a power bar.
I can give you one of these renegade corpses that I pretty much picked up to save your life. You can give me a scarf and we call it even. Just saying. Let's see. You know what? I'm gonna need to sell off some shit while I'm here. Even though I feel like you get better deals at the main place.
But yeah, I wouldn't doubt it.
Damn,
he's got
garbage.
Definitely selling that.
I realize I accumulated so many gloves.
Jeez. That was definitely lower level stuff because all the guns I had sucked.
You're happy, I'm happy, we're done.
Oh, no, you didn't. get my money then, try to be a bitch about it.
A little biz. Oh, man, that's a badass one. But I'm not spending
it
any
happens.
Money with y'all.
See you around.
Better ones over at the main place.
Hey, what are you looking for?
Y'all are a ripoff over here.
They really are. That's why I hate shopping at these mom and pop. Oh, I do need to restock my ammo, though.
What's that? Oh, is that over there?
Mm-hmm. Ah. So they do give you the med kits at this one, too. I'm going right back to being a pack rat, I swear.
Huh.
I thought I got rid of some space. I need to sell more. Because the trickiest thing for me is with those ones that you pick up that are like just random skills. I don't know if they're really stacking or if it's only one that's effective at a time.
Oh shit,
that's why I don't. And that's why I forgot why I stopped fucking around over here at first. This is a paramilitary unit. It ain't none of them street thugs no more. Now I got some foot at ass. Automatic characters could shoot like that. If they could actually mimic our gameplay style of shooting, man, we'd be set. We'd be fabulous. Shit. Damn, he caught it. He really caught it. He tagged his ass and I shot him with that shotgun set. Scarface.
Damn.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
I think they are. What the?
Oh,
why are there more? Oh, man. Oh, damn.
Woo!
Woo! I have no clue.
Thank you.
are hostages. My ass, I'm sitting up here wondering where I'm hearing all this bumping coming from. Alright, now that I'm not paranoid anymore. Okay, focus on him. I know my neighbors are not. Knowing nobody's tripping. Oh, nice. I was going to come up to Scarface.
Where you go?
What the hell is that? Oh, I'm right over here by the guy. I was looking at his backpack. Wishing I could jack that fool.
Oh, shit.
But there's supposed to be a hostage here in here somewhere, apparently. Looks like it's pointing to the roof.
God damn it! Is anybody out there?
Yeah, keep the speed on.
Oh, shit. They in here, too?
Really? I went straight past him.
I just got shot in my back.
What the? How does that keep happening? I feel like there will be a shootout up here eventually if they... Oh, wait. Ah, son of a bitch. You were right. Why didn't my scan pick it up then?
It didn't pick, yeah, it didn't either.
Ah, I almost walked straight past it. That soul would have sucked.
Well, thank you so much. That was so much.
Come on, get the fuck out.
No, I need to get the hell out of here.
I will shoot you. Move.
People like you will make it through.
Act like y'all don't want to go.
Right.
They weren't even struggling. They had boxes. They had things to read.
About to collect this fabric.
That's right. It's some mouth deal.
I'm ready to go out here and just start busting.
Tell you, oh, really? You had the right idea in mind. Oh, they coming from both ends.
Yeah,
they are coming from both sides. They about to go to war with each other, and we are like right in the middle of this shit. You gotta be kidding me.
I'm in here to
go. You better keep it out there with them. That is the room, that is the entry of death. So he literally ran to get his boy. You thought you were slick, son. About like everybody else. He thought he was slick shooting from the roof.
Yeah, he did. Coming down.
And slide.
Come slide right to these bullets.
Think they got clear way to come in. I got him. Oh, my God. Oh man, I'm glad that shit got caught on the stream. He was going back and forth just like a ping pong ball till he died. Oh man. That is some goofy shit that can happen in this game, bro. I swear.
Oh, damn.
Oh, oh God. Oh, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't you do it. You should live.
Oh, fuck. What's going on, man? But they not coming this way, though.
Oh, I'm bringing them down. I'm bringing their attention slowly but surely from a distance.
Woo!
If they live. He's firing blind in this field, isn't he?
One
hit or two.
Oh,
boy,
you hear me? I missed his ass.
I'm
trying to get him while
he was
in the air. You can't see him now.
Exactly, I'll be waiting for him to try to jump the fence. Come on. Still see you right there. Still running distance out of that pole. Oh, there we go. That was the saddest thing. I just realized today that your forearm is the exact same size as your foot.
I believe I've heard that before.
I did not believe it. I thought it was bullshit.
Never tried it.
Eres una salvavidas.
I thought it was bullshit. I was wrong.
So what'd you do? Put your foot on your forearm?
Yeah, I put it down on the ground. And I just kind of got like a yoga stretch. Nah, I took my shoe off and just put it next to my forearm. And surely enough, that shit was like exactly spot on size. That shit got me.
The more you know. Ding, ding.
Only they could start making gifts appear in real life, that would be dope. That would be dope.
Enemy combatants and will be dealt with accordingly.
Next thing you know, we'll have real life emojis. That shit would have been creepy as hell. There's a lot of ways to go down in this little alleyway here.
Where are you taking us?
To the bottom.
Oh, this is a shooting range. I didn't even realize it. Oh. Ah, metal weapon. Chest. I think I might actually be getting closer to getting my exotic pieces pretty soon. High-end piece pretty soon. I mean, calling exotic like it's destiny.
Yeah,
you can usually, it's like the blueprints. Well, as of late, I've been only finding blueprints. Extraction area. That's on the dark zone. Are we? Yeah, nah. We're in the dark zone. Huh. I guess because we're close enough to it, I guess. I might need to go to that safe house instead of doing this mission first, just in case some stupid shit happens. Yeah, because this is in that.
Yeah, it's a safe house.
It's not too far. It's right. Damn, it's two of them. Huh. Let me see. We're closer to that one, but it's another one. That's not too far away. What the hell is that? General Assembly. Oh, I guess we already did that. But yeah, there's two of them over here, but I put the thingy on the closest one.
The crypt.
Sounds lively.
Remember, the last man battalion is not there to be detected if you violate service.
Just give you this shit, even if you ask for it, you ain't even got it.
You don't want shit to do with it.
He does. Alright, y'all closed. Y'all can do it. You don't think y'all are busy at the moment? Taking one of the things. Into it with somebody else in the middle of shooting it up. Ah, they came back. The headshot though.
Didn't tell you beforehand?
No, I texted Robert, who was like, I'm headed to the roundup. And I was like, okay, assuming that's not going to be rehearsal. He was like, we'll see you Tuesday. But they didn't like specify it would be free enough. Like,
well, how did it go?
It went well. We were penguins. I hate putting pictures of them by and the first one was pretty good too. Yeah, it felt pretty good. I was still kind of like shocked and a little like unprepared, but for what it's worth,
right?
It went well.
That's good.
Yeah, and I didn't expect it to be so late. Jeez, I was at work tired as fuck today. Like, I think I had to go to the cycle. I love the bed nap, man. Anyway,
warning, hostile forces approaching.
Oh, shit, where are you at?
Right outside. Oh shit, they got shotgun.
Yeah,
I'm going back behind the reception desk. Take a call. Ah, nice. I didn't even see you throw it. I just saw just something just form right in front of me. Possible to put the further and further we got into that. Man, where's the they would spread them all the way out. That is really just really slick, Tom. I get what's supposed to happen. Every time we put one in there, another wave is gonna come out.
Should I grab the other one? No, I didn't think it'd be like, you know, twice what? As many.
Go ahead, because this is the only like free time we gonna have to not get shot at and shit. Now we trying to carry it.
Oh.
No, you doing right. Oh, it was behind you, actually. It's the other way. Or is it?
I got it.
Oh, that's why it disappeared off mine. Okay.
You still got yours in your hand?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, before you put it in there.
Mm-mm. We already got some company. And they coming right up the middle of the street. But if you can, you might want to try to pan out and flank over there where you at and stay out of plain view in the middle. Last time off, Rel. Damn it, man. Okay. I need to stay in cover, too.
Where are you going? I'm right behind you now.
Gotcha. Do you see him in the street? Because my radar missed him. They are like right there. I guess it's so the weather is so bad they can't see us apparently. I bet when we put this shit down, they're gonna magically see our ass.
I wonder if it's gonna be like twice as many.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Knew it. No, still? Okay. No threats found. What?
Yeah,
I guess they finna send some up the street as the last wave.
Are they not supposed to be coming in here?
They say clear of existing, but shit, I don't. Ah, they sent the last wave. They walking them up now.
Oh, I'm getting back into this. I only see two people.
Oh, it's a lot more than two.
Oh, shit.
Oh, why did I do that? There we go. Damn, I don't have any ammo. Coming back. Ah, dope. Nice. Oh, no, I need to get my ass out of the line of fire, though, before it happens again. And they spread out quick.
Oh, shit! They're in here, too!
Yeah, every fucking thing. Bottom.
I'm about to kill this dude. Get this shit over with. Come on, man. One more time. This is gonna hurt. Oh. Come on.
Alright, I'm coming back. I had to pull a few of them away so I could really do work. Oh, no. They got a turret. That's why. God damn it, that turret. I'll come close to you. But it's just one of them left. Ah, there we go. Nice. Search and destroy missions are now available at the safe house mission board. Complete search and destroy missions to gather target intel. The base of operations. There we go. That's where I want it. Level 30.
Agent, as security systems are going back online around the city, it looks like we're getting better intel on what's happening on the ground.
Actually opened up some mission types.
I'm expected to get daily situation reports on potential hotspots and crisis situations.
I need to get my level
we'll upload everything directly into Isaac so you can be ready for anything. Let's keep up the good work. Plow out.
What are you running off to?
Oh, that's my phone ringing. Kind of an asshole. I would literally, if I don't plan on answering the phone, I will just jam my ringtone until that bitch will stop. And why are they trying to send us to the dark zone? We ain't asked them about all that. Ooh, signature skill. Very good.
Are you going to the dark zone?
No, I'm going to the safe house on the target blip thingy.
You are now entering a safe area.
The crypt.
Now entering a safe area.
Yeah, I don't think I've been here yet.
Until you've been here?
Wait, I said I don't think I have.
Nah, I got it. Definitely need that. Yeah, apparently there's a new type of currency that I can get to get high-end weapons with the reward people.
You need this and you don't even know it.
Really? Tell me more. Is that really? That's a pistol. I don't know if it's worth it.
My sister's in there.
You can't.
I'm gonna see if she's okay.
Whoa, whoa.
That's what I'm saying.
I'll get somebody to check on your sister. Don't be rushing. Now I'm.
Believe me, you got an amazing deal.
You got an amazing deal.
Right. Glad you're here. We've got a variety of issues to deal with, which I prioritize for you.
Hey, so, what you looking for?
We're gonna do this smoothly, we're gonna be focused, and we're gonna take care of business. And if you can't do that, I'll find someone else.
Average gear score can be found in the main menu. This is one of the players. This is the average value of equipped gear pieces.
Here you go.
Changing myself this whole time. How does that even happen? Facts for it. Side mission report.
Someone doesn't know when to quit. We just got word that an LMB sergeant by the name of Mosley gunned down a man in front of his family. I don't think that sort of thing should stand. Someone needs to make an example of Mosley before his friends start imitating him. You're
selected
to do the job.
Yeah, let's exact revenge by killing him just like he killed somebody else.
What the hell are you talking about? Knowing everything. What is going on right now?
So the bastard we're going after apparently just shot somebody in front of their family. In front of their family. I don't really feel like... I hate those stupid things, to be honest.
Are we doing this?
No, I was following the line. We can come back to it at some point. You can... Well, you want to do it? Knock it out?
Oh, I see.
Is this, yeah, it's like literally right in front of us.
Just got word that an LMB sergeant by the name of Mosley gunned down a man in front of his family.
The last known battalion had rebuilding Manhattan one block at a time.
What y'all are damn running on the road?
What, saying you're not on range?
Nah, they're saying it's only one enemy. I see more than one enemy on screen. Liars. Oh damn, and they all level 30. Nice. I can't get there. Can I get up there? Oh, I can get up there. Nice.
We're good.
Okay.
Word is JTF's fucked. Look at the top terms.
All clear.
Grateful goddamn civilians.
Look at your little ass over there running.
They didn't even see me. But I am ready to launch when you are.
Feels like there's an ambush around every corner.
Oh, I hear you. Tango inbound!
Time I get a headshot on him, he pulsates. Perfect time for him to turn his back. What do we got here? Score 38. I guess I'll take it. Maybe.
Out of the way.
My bad.
Goddamn hope. I knew it was gonna be some bullshit.
Graphite vest, you say? Equip? Damn, 859. That'll work.
I was wondering where I get ambushed.
Damn it. I need to grab those grenades. My bad. Give me one memento. Ah, give me a damn soda. I supposed to do with this damn soda. Oh man, there's a lot of them. Right in one little cluster.
I'm a sniper rifle with one of these explosive bullets.
Halt.
Go for it.
Sure shit.
Finish it. Bastard that was by me though, nice. Do we appreciate it. Can't stay there forever. Ah, lovely breezy. Savage life. Ah, we can go inside the building.
You ready? Where are you going? They coming.
Coming from where? I thought they were in this zone. Where?
Oh shit.
You can go all the way back if you need to.
If they
push back. Yeah, I was coming back. Oh, this is not the right corner to take cover. Me on the quick draw. I don't appreciate that. What are those fools up there doing? You better off shit.
Distraction coming up.
Going up behind. That shell.
Damn it.
No, oh, the fire shit. Damn, I hit that in just in time. I like slid out.
You got that good shot.
I'm telling you.
Let's go!
Too bad she ain't got nothing for close quarters on that. Like that, I'm cool. I'm probably gonna have to switch bags again, though, man, because.
You need to start dumping some of that stuff out.
I have been. That's the crazy thing. I've just been, as of late, the higher I've been leveling, they have been giving me less and less green stuff to set, well, to pick up, as opposed to how it was at first. So after I got done selling all of that shit, now I've been having nothing but blue armor and purple armor that's like leveled up differently since I'm on level 30.
Well, I'm sure you have
it's really strange.
You have guns that's in your inventory that you do not use at all, that you probably got sitting there for however how long.
Nah, I literally sold off all of my weaponry. The only guns that I have on me now, except with the exception of the shotgun that I just picked up that I'm planning on selling, every gun I have in my possession, I use. I only have five.
Yeah.
I got a shotgun, a tech, I got my assault rifle that I have on my back, and my sniper rifle that I'm using at the moment, but that's pretty much all my weapons. I think where I have the most are those damn mods, because they apply in a weird manner, but I don't know if they actually stack up and increase your damage or not, because it doesn't really, well, I guess unless you actually mod your equipment, it probably wouldn't. Let me try this out. I'm gonna throw, so I had it confused, but I could have been using these all along. That's dope. Have you modded your gear? That's what I was talking about the whole time, by the way. Uh-huh. A few of those mods, I had honestly forgotten how to use them because I stopped applying them a long time ago. Mm-hmm. So I had like a few that I wasn't using that I can now use, though. I don't want to use it on that. Fuck it.
Oh,
this is
about to be cut.
Let me change it back to you, and we're good to go.
You fast travel somewhere?
Yeah, what we got next?
Oh, I'm in the kitchen.
Not
even looking at the TV.
Oh, no, you good. Oh, we can do this encounter.
Wait,
I better not do. I thought I could climb with that, but apparently not. So do you have to go through the building to get across? Oh, Did you find your way around?
I just came back around this way. Because I can see it stamped on my map, but I like to look at the trail to make sure I'm going the right way.
It just flipped for me. It was pointing the other way as if we could go past that wall somehow.
That dog taking a shit? What was wrong with that dog?
Believe it or not, they do. They do. Uh-oh. Oh, damn. Oh, damn.
Oh, fuck.
We're getting through with each other.
You have to run back some, man. They all over the damn place.
Shit.
Oh, man. I'm about to die.
Oh, how the fuck? You are not the only one.
You better run.
I'm about to. Right behind me. Damn. Let them have that for a little while. I wonder, can we go this way? Because it's now trying to point us back into that direction again.
My kid needs food.
Matter of fact.
Not my problem.
Let's take these guys out, man.
Oh, you want to knock out the one? Nah. I was looking at the little, the blip down here is pointing in there for the fallen agent. But, wanna go back around?
Shoot those dudes?
Yeah, I didn't know which one you want to knock out first.
Let's kill these.
Sons of bitches.
I get you so fast. I was about to say that. Look, there's two of them right there, huh?
Where? Nah, those civilians. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. After all that, only two people left? That's a lie. The lie detector test determined that was a lie more than seven times over the past 5 months. How do you determine that from the lie detector?
Oh, shit.
Why do they always wait for us to come right here to start the war? I'm sick of that popping up. What are you going to dismount on you? We're going to dismantle you. Is there a drone nearby, or do my eyes deceive me? Okay, back to the checkpoint here. Paramilitary right in the middle. You. Down. And our people are about to start back.
Take them out. My ass was dead.
Had to move in good enough to get that good old flurry off. Well, let me equip some of these little attachments that I've gotten in just a moment. So I'm going to upgrade to that. I'm going to upgrade you to that. Change you to that. Take you there. And let's throw you on there just for the fuck of it. Oh man. Ooh, I feel so bad for whoever gets hit by my primary now. I was just dicking around and made a masterpiece.
Get out of that place.
Ooh, sniper's
warning. Hostile presence detected.
Oh, did not see that bastard right in front of me. Alright, so how you wanna play this? There's quite a few of them, even more than what they have up right now. You know what? We could lure them out here. We got plenty of cover behind us. Gotcha. I'm gonna jump it off.
Shit. The JTF could be in here.
Slid right in that depth. What is the perk? Oh, nice.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Of course they are.
Where you at?
I was in the tent, getting the weapons. Damn, he's close. For the JTF or something, but we good. We ain't going nowhere.
Any unauthorized personnel found in this neighborhood will be considered enemy combatants.
We might be in some trouble in a little while if they see any more people.
Okay, I thought we had to have him done for before.
I think we're close to a leap on his back.
Idiot. I shot that shit right down here.
Hey, where'd he go? Ah, there he is.
Right? Ooh! Ooh! Knocked the shit out of my ass!
Got it.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Steel?
Where
they at though? I think they're coming from down that alley. Yeah, they're coming from down there.
Dude, right, get out of my way! Oh shit! They coming from everywhere!
I'm saying, I don't even know where they aim. Oh, they got the fucking turret.
Oh, shit. Ow! Put all them damn bombs.
Yep.
Suppressing fire now.
Shake and bake.
Damn.
Serious work there.
Serious quirk.
Mm-hmm.
probably do one more and call it a night.
Gotcha. Deconstructive criticism. Just got a trophy. Alrighty then. Last one. Let's make it a good one. No, not that bullshit.
Lady, I can't help you.
Last one to take it home.
You like, bitch, you can't give me no medical pack?
No. Gonna sit around here like y'all ass is worth a damn. Always show up when everything done.
Should we help them out?
If you want to.
Yeah, since it's right there.
Oh, where is he? Oh,
everyone,
man,
casually walking over here like they not afraid to get shot up. Oh shit. They was casual with it too.
Very. I'm loving the grip on this fucking Uzi now, because it's like I can let it rip and it'll stay so steady. I can just like practically hold L2 and R2 together and it's a death.
Active echo beacon echo detected.
Available for playback nearby.
This mission?
Nah, it's just the echo. Oh shit. Look out, got company up the hall.
Jesus fucking Christ!
Oh, is that real? I thought that was part of the damn thing. Behind you. Behind you. I can't see him. Oh, there he is.
Shit.
I hate them damn echoes when they sit there.
No, right? What is bullshit about anyway? He's ready to collect it and leave me be. There we go. Standoff.
Nice backpack.
Nice backpack.
Where'd you get it?
Where'd you get it?
A friend.
A friend.
It looks familiar.
Looks familiar.
Where are you going with it?
Oh, this is April Keller.
Oh, for the walls?
Oh, for the walls.
Really?
Really.
Be careful what you find in there. And more careful what you bring out.
Ah, motherfucker. The plot thickens. So the chick that was just there with the shotgun, she, don't tell me this was her. That would be so fucked up. This agent that we found. I'm willing to bet that was her that got killed too. She wrote some of the notes in a survival journal that you pick up pages from when you find it. So she was one of the co-founders, basically, that... What the hell?
No, he tried to kiss you.
Exactly.
Warning. Potential hostile stronghold. Identify hostile stronghold. Identify.
Damn, everybody died over here. There we go, a stronghold. That's what I'm talking about. Hope you got those guns ready, Jazz. It's about to get real.
Definitely wish we had a restart. Oh shit.
What the
I'm just gonna jump that shit off.
Pick your target! Take it down!
You hit level 30.
Come on. Oh shit.
Oh, my bad. I was trying to pop in. Come on, look.
Oh, that's just one. Oh shit, I can't even see three of them right here.
Take me to your leader. He's gonna come down with them big ass guns and a bunch of minions. Big ass building. I managed to go inside, then out, then in again. I guess I'll stay on the inside there. Put the upstairs. Him upstairs. Instead of downstairs. Hi, Bernie Mac. Will Misty. Yeah, when he said him downstairs. You want some milk and food? Oh shit. This nigga wants a little bit more than milk and cookies. You want some death. Ow.
Woo! Go girl, run! Run, bitch!
Let's go!
For real. Got something for that ass. Still got it. That's how you do it. Kill him in death. Ah, but that weak ass pistol. All that trouble. All that trouble for that little punk ass pistol.
Was that the end of that?
I think it was. Yeah, it was, I guess. It's just weird because the mission thing is still sitting there. Yeah, I guess it just left it there since we already completed it and I had a target. But I guess that is it for you for the night.
Yeah. Let's see. Let's take Damn. These guys out real quick.
That'll work. Go out with a bang. Oh, nice. I mean a real bang. Oh shit. We got friends up the street. Oh, and friends down the street. Oh man. We walked right in the middle of another one of their wars. Because they're getting ready to kick off. Yeah, they coming from both sides. And they coming up the stairs.
Woo! Run, bitch, run!
Did a backflip. Jean-Claude Van Damme backflip over the wall. Oh damn.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
And of course I would die. He died the whole time. Yup, right by you too.
I'm out of ammunition, dead. Man.
Ah, man. You'll go out like soldiers.